My name is Ivan Eng. I'm 9 years old. My father's name is Louis Eng. He is an IT manager. My mother's name is Vivian Chia. She is a HR manager. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today, my title of the story is The Thirsty Crow. One hot day, a thirsty crow flew all over the fields looking for water. For a long time, she could not find any. She felt very weak, almost giving up hope. Suddenly, she saw a water jug below her. She flew straight down to see if there was water inside the jug. Yes, she could see some water inside. The crow tried to push her neck into the jar. Sadly, she found that her neck of the jar was too narrow. Then she tried to push the jar down for the water to flow out. She found that the jar was too heavy. The crow thought that for a while. Looking around her, she saw some pebbles. She suddenly had a good idea. She picked the pebbles one by one, dropping each into the jar. As more and more pebbles filled the jar, the water level kept rising. Soon, it was high enough for the crow to drink. Her plan had worked. The moral is, if you try hard enough, you may find an answer to your problem. Thank you. Yeah.